Welcome to the project PC based stepper motor direction control. In this project we are using the PIC16F877A controller, 40 pin IC controller, which is used to control the stepper motor direction. And this controlling is done through PC, and here we are using MAX 232 and with the RS232 cable, which is connected to the PC, shown here from the PC. And this is a stepper motor driver to ULN2806, which drives the stepper motor in clock and anti-clockwise direction. And for this controlling of this mic, and all this operation can be done using the PIC16F877A controller. And operating of this required the RPS block that is developed here. And this is a step down transformer which converts to the 2 volts to 12 volts. And this RPS section gives the output of 5 volts that is required for the operation of the microcontroller. When you switch on the kit, let us see this operation. When you switch on the kit, here in the PC hyper terminal, you can able to get this welcome to the project PC based stepper motor control. And F for forward, motor forward, and R for motor reverse. And from here, just we are giving the command forward. You can able to see that forward is nothing but it exactly moves the 45 degrees reverse. Okay, and from the PC, which we are giving F for forward, it moves 45 degrees forward, and R for reverse, which moves the 45 degrees reverse motion. Okay, and this stepper motor is, and this camera is mounted on the stepper motor, through which this is a wireless camera. There is no interfacing between the controller and the camera. So wireless camera transmits the audio video signals, and at the receiver end, we can able to connect to the TV, which is mounted with a receiver that receives the audio video signals, and that can be seen in the picture can be seen in a TV. Thank you.